Recently, some Call of Duty players keep saying the Call of Duty keeps crashing or stopping on Android devices, and the Call of Duty gamers can play games on their Android devices. So, after analyzing the Call of Duty crashing issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix them. The Call of Duty keeps crashing issues on Android. So, let's get started. First, open setting. Scroll down additional setting. Scroll down to the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down, find this option and tap allow. Green overlay on setting. After this process, scroll down and enable always shows crash dialog option. After that, find out the option for graphics drive preferences. Tap on it. Now find the Call of Duty gaming apps. Tap on the Call of Duty. Choose system graphic driver. Now go back. Now move on and follow the second process. To follow the second process, open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the Call of Duty application, tap on it. Now tap auto start. Tap other permission. Tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Now go back. Tap battery saver. Tap no restriction. Enable all the setting. Tap clear data. Choose a clear all cache. Tap OK. Now follow the third process. Open the Google Play Store. Search for the Call of Duty gaming apps. Make sure to update the Call of Duty game on your Android device. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve the Call of Duty keep crashing issues on Android, and you'll be able to play the Call of Duty without the crashing issues. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.